Okay, by you watching this interview, you're going to take it back in time to where he began, where he is right about now, and where Jose Chameleone is going. That's the main reason why Chameleone decided to, you know, save some little space of time and come down on this show and talk to you, all the fans and the world that is watching the beat right about now. I want us to start this interview, first of all, from what's current, then we'll take it back and forth, and of course we shall shoot into the future and see what Chameleone, you know, is all about. First things first, you decided to rebrand. You did a new hairstyle, and people thought, and some people are like, Chameleone probably is asking for forgiveness.
No. Douglas, let me tell you something. Life is, we live it the way we love it.
Oh, yeah.
So I didn't rebrand to try to impress anybody. Chiwanga bokele nchanogula engate mpya. Tojigula lukuba na ibao, ya guze gambo sepia zikina kufam. You put on new shoes because you deserve it.
Okay.
To be honest with you, I've gotten bored of myself. Seeing myself with cornrows for the last 10 years has become something that I cannot take anymore. Ogende US, no to Kenya, Uganda, mtu agenda kusibira visa dola bibili. No gende, it's only cheap in Uganda. Katne mbiko ango umuntu atem videos this was almost 2 hours. So, and besides it, I am more handsome without cornrows than I'm with cornrows. So.
You also knew it.
I know it. No, I don't know, to be frank with you, now we go and one won't, you don't look the same every other day.
Yeah.
When you start to get bored with how you look, that means I want to have a cool lover who were getting bored so long ago.
Some people are like, it was because, you know, you wanted people to view you in a certain perspective.
I don't want people to view me. Listen to me, Douglas.
Yes.
An artist here now, to art in the biggest magnitude. Art is you draw what you feel and what you like at that time.
Yeah.
I'm not drawing any impression because of anybody's pressure.
Okay.
No. I am drawing what is best for me in Womuntu.
Yes.
So basically the truth about it is I don't do it for anybody. I did it for me.
You did it for yourself.
Actually, when I get to start in videos on name international manager and Fred Zink, some going to get as a seller. I didn't even tell my wife. I just woke up and I wanted to be in that mood. So you know, I'm not selling video for any reasons or because I think I wanted to look like AK, I wanted to impress anybody. Hell no, I wanted to be me, I wanted to fly.
So you aren't sorry for anything?
What am I sorry for? Sorry for being Chameleone.
That's where I'm coming to.
Sorry for being Chameleone.
I was just myself. Yeah. All right, cool. Now, the news lately has been saying that you guys have been hit financially because, you know, promoters have not been booking you guys for concerts and events because of your participation in the elections and supporting President Yoweri
Kaguta. Gamba fan wa Chameleone. Oh, mutoa ya muziki wa Uganda. Atuninge in TV. Kwa vile vyande sano. Njia tuwele serious.
Oh, yeah.
Echebagambu, people are financially broke.
Yes.
Njia gaman tichidi true if they're looking at a general opinion.
Okay.
But one of them, me, it is not the same opinion. Chola and Douglas ya kule mazima nti. Awa imbi mchewani mtea nyo gamba imbi okwanwa nti. Temu harvestinga, njoko gize mveno mbaku biyaka imba konti liwa mutawana.
Yes.
Tokena mkasa blanko lukua kubendulo zenti guwa atuwala.
Yeah.
Harvest beyond your borders.
Okay.
Nze muhimbi ya tango kuhimba anga. Tuwali MTV wana Uganda. Nze netu face neba Chaliba and neba Peter Miles.
Okay.
Tuwaloja MTV kuhikotoli.
Yeah, I remember.
Okay.
I remember.
Mperforming in Botswana. I've been performing in Malawi. Nga TV tizina kona chi. Tizina bila u. I am not the type of artist you're going to look at or going to look at political storm in Uganda. Ataina environment alternative.
Yes.
Oshia sinya ongami ni katu shetani ni katu gravity aliwa, ali kamwengi.
Kamwengi, yes.
Okay, Zimva USA. So that's the difference.
I know. Yeah. So there are some people who do look, but some artists, that brings me to the next issue, yeah? Recently, you know, Ziza Bafana came out and you was like, Capito Tezanya Music Wafe, Sanyu Tezanya Music Wafe, KFM is not playing our music.
Yes,
and he was complaining as an artist. I want to understand, how did you guys manage to break through
Linda ko,
yes.
Tunuza kamera DJ Brian. Nalimu governor kwa Saturday, Brian tiakubaya daka imba kanga. Neda, siku tiba uvi. Let me tell you, your good music must influence the good playlist.
Okay.
Nkubuli ya mazima Douglas.
Yes.
Sorry Brian, siku za copying or anything.
Yeah.
I understand you. Good music must influence a good playlist. Sigambu bafana biyogea si vitufu. Biso kwa vitufu munda biye.
Yeah.
Simani chini ya capital. Nini nanga na jipata mpling na nanga chini numani nganti inayo chali. Rasta yangu kubatenga zee.
I know.
But to be honest with you, bobo growing amazing or geza having a destiny and maturity. Omutata kwa mizi kutaina mta. Si tuina mbali yako energy wo. tunulia nyoli ya mkuba.
Oh yeah.
Then rolling it.
Okay.
Maybe oli alikola chi?
Ali mkuba.
Ali pigia, yeah.
Okay, because you've also been a person, MTV at the time was not playing your music. Trace was not playing your music.
MTV. Sijaga tibanjaga, neti pampanga kwa chance.
Oh yeah.
You understand me?
Oh yeah.
Na ye, nagiza kwenye, fans wambagiza kwenye vitekea personal. Kamilu yungato inaya award, tuna vitekea, listen to me. Fetuali establishing, tuna veda wana MTV. Sinti singa MTV, but I am a big brand as well.
Oh yeah.
So tetuja kumalia mani ti MTV inokuwa music wafe. Tino kuteka mani, mochano zenda kwa MTV CNC.
Yes, yes.
Njia kwa example ni very clear.
Yeah.
Mkwano wange Nasibu. Nasibu, mita Nasibu, but I mean a lot of people call him Diamond Platinum.
Oh, Diamond, okay.
Bamulia BET, he's the greatest, he's a big artist in East Africa.
In East Africa, yeah.
Yeah, singa wade singa wunji. Very good and good for him and good for his family. And his team and fans. Na ye, ze yamulia simu mani. I swear to the artist.
Black coffee.
Simu mani.
You don't know black
coffee. But at the end of the day,
yes,
is the challenges. Is ino kubeira o, okuzimbo mimbo chi, mimbo mtawana. So absolutely what happens is, don't put your energy on people who don't play you.
Okay.
Because the world is not Venom. The world is not Silk. The world is not Governor. The world is not NTV. The world is 9 billion people.
Yeah.
So, umsaji mwe yangama, manager niyo yangama, antibo, tokiza hantu ujirugali. Bobango ujirugali itamudiliso. Ujirugali itamudiliso. Itamukamori. So,
baari sabi, baari
sabi kwa saguo ni platforms ngezo.
Yes.
Nangi nalize kwa siza, kwa ila tizanyamba.
Oh, yeah.
You better move ahead of them.
Okay. Yeah. There are other things that young artists right about now watching TV have looked upon you, the things you have done, the path you have taken, and they think that's actually the perfect path to become the next Chameleone in the next years. First of all, we're seeing artists, first of all, Bachi Itabatia, Kusoja, like trying to get your attention, trying to get your attention. And you've also sung about these things, yeah? You've also sung about these things. And some artists think that's the way to go. If I have an issue with Jose Chameleone, that will be my pass, you know, for me to become the next big thing. Are those still the same aspects, you know, to become big? Because maybe I saw.
No, just for example, to ask my uncle Napoleon, not Charlie Musomero. Ni Napoleon tena wenye ambira mbita mulaifi ya njeni living kwa waliru. Tuwasoma anga sima British Columbia, tuwasoma. But it doesn't, teaching, tuwambuza kuna British Columbia this one. Do you know why? Because the world changes. Time we tuwafuni anga beef, ne Bobby Wine, ne Kami, ne Bibi Kula,
cool, yeah.
That was 2005,
2003.
Yes.
Where are we? Probably they don't know that the world
changed. We are on a digital migration.
Digital migration.
Digital migration.
Yes.
So listen to me. Obude omalango onye nyola, ruachi, kamilo ni, ruachi, kamilo no musinga, ruachi, kamilo na taku singa, ruachi.
Yeah.
That is nonsense. Mali obude mkubuilding a brand yo. Uganda wena tani kiazo kuimbira. I'll give an example. Nga nyingi na mwanjinoa. Sekta jana anjulira. Nga ndi celebrity chi. In a few years later, tuwa bedanga usibiti nga bana. The world is changing. And so the world is not ready for nonsense. Gwagijo kunyonyola nsonga zonti rwachi, I'm playing rwachi akola rwachi otekemwe bigambo. This is not talk show.
Oh yeah.
This is a music show. Ochiga gwaga okutabika binabi nabi no yogere go to la bonita. Gino za nyoko ne mizanyo. This is not drama. People want works. Nja kula mazima. Bantu bagala milimu.
Yes.
Bantu bagala milimu.
So kamiyo bagere batani ko kuzanyo mzima.
Yeah, yeah. Gola Moses. Gino jo ninga bagola boge. Ne gola chiri jamalo kogera na akubo muntu. Neka kujja ku down otanjagala onanzi musinga. It is not about that.
Yeah.
It is not about. It is music is the fundamental. Cheche mize nyumba musinji. Kati boba jitanze jizimbira kasolia.
Yes.
Fetuli baimbi batera fetuli ko ani akuganda.
I know. I've posted the reason why I'm gonna be mentioning names is because this show I talk to so many artists. And Chameleone, you're a living legend. Yeah. So if I pass a name, I had Young Molo here. Nangamba yatandika genre ya music. Nani
ngambe njabisoti na today.
Naina Young Molo wano kubit, ya. Nangamba yatandika genre ya ragga dancehall music. Wajidaba. Yatandika genre, he started the genre of ragga dancehall music in this country. And I was shocked, I didn't know. You have been in this game. Do you pay respect to Young Molo?
No, let me tell you, mtu naina atapenga respect ku future ya musokao na abanajja. Then abata manja akola chi. Omuti guyimirya kumirandira na matabi gago. You know, stem is really important. What is important of a tree is the roots and the branches and where it's going to grow.
Oh, yeah.
I fully respect and recognize that there is talent after me. So, Young Amulo, Chia Gamba.
He's your product, actually.
Yeah. Young Amulo, Chia Gamba.
Yes.
Chituwa lenga wakulachi.
You're living legend who are ragga dancehall music.
It's the soul is a new dancehall music by Uganda. That's the problem. That is the problem.
Yes.
I doubt it.
Who are the people that started this genre that most of these youth are, you know, emulating?
I want to genre, you know, to be frank with you, to say paying respect as it should be.
Yes.
Bali abantu ngaba Rasta Rob.
Rasta Rob MC.
Yes, he was very relevant. He was just a DJ, now foka popular.
Oh yeah.
Was shege da.
Yeah.
Era tibanga DJ tibakulimba ngali as popular as Rasta Rob. Yeah.
Yeah, so true.
Ne wajabira abasajja ngaba Shanks VVD. Abasajja basimo umusiki gwali munene. They grew the garden where we come from. Abasajja ba Orlando
Emperor.
Abasajja ba
Menton Sama. Menton Sama.
Eh, ne. Yes. Most
those are the people who paved the way for ragga dancehall music in this country.
They were paving the way by taking risks. Kwange sa, if you said it, music is literally respected.
Oh, yeah.
They were taking a risk. Okuibia mchifana nyechinyomewa. Bala menti fabali wera respect. Tulikonachi.
Oh, yeah.
Tulijia.
Yeah.
But it's so respected. I would want to have money. Yes, true. But those are the people who cultivated the energy of this industry. But in the genre of young music,
yes.
Okay.
Okay. So those are the people these young talents need to be giving respect.
Neda sewo. Kuba singa, chibanga tata okuzebe nyuma najeka ngati muli madirisa. No sudama wanangati muli madirisa muli mpapula ya box. Are you worth respect? They left the house and finished.
Okay.
We roofed it and finished it.
No, but bafana wagamba namwe temwaji maliriza. Bo baze ne bajisiga paint. Temwaji sika paint.
Ah, gakati.
Chameleone.
No.
The first ones tevate come, they didn't put windows. You guys came roofed, put windows. But you never painted the house.
Maybe bafana bogera kuba counterparts bange. Nenze nga Chameleone individually plays a role yange in the most of my ability.
Oh yeah.
Kwanze muntu yerekede nente kane sente zangu wisimind was nadda. I mean, a lot of people do it, but maybe the Bafanas and that generation are talking about some different artists. Mm. To be honest with you, they know what I've done as a role in this industry.
Yes, yes.
Today, Mazwa Douglas, when you question, you don't blow your trumpet. I took a lot of risks to be who I be.
So true.
And I am still taking risks.
So true.
Katigereze mga tuze ku political avenue.
Yeah.
Muli mimi ya bada atio genda. Banyu wa isevu laya, bati ayu. Nenzi na imia solo ni ngamba, listen, if it is music, I'll go and sell it. And when I came back, a lot of musicians telling me, eh, kami nga kubinyo show US.
Yes.
Ngamba, yeah. But it was a risk even for me.
Oh, yeah.
Maybe they're talking about certain people who are selfish and don't wish them well. But for me, as me, I'm playing my role as an artist. I'm playing my role as an artist. Njans, you could have to for the good and the bad, but mostly about the good.
The good.
Yes.
All right. In the building is Dr. Jose Chameleone. Words of wisdom. Whatever's been happening in the US, I think Holy Spirit came onto Jose Chameleone. He's having so much words of wisdom. But let's take a breather, ladies and gentlemen. When we return, he did post a picture, I think 2 days or so ago, now Andika called legendary. It's a picture of him and Bebe Cole. We find out why he did post that picture and why he tagged it legendary. Let's take a breather. When we come back, of course, Brian is also going to be doing another mix altogether. This time, I don't know where he's getting it from, but we're just taking you back in time. By the end of this show, you'll know where how far Chameleone has been, where he is, and where he is going. We are powered by Coca-Cola. Okay, welcome back. We're still with Dr. Jose Chameleone. Shout out to the people at Laughters, from manager Jonathan, Slick Stewart, EJ Roger, MC Cards, everyone at Laughters. Big up on yourself. Chameleone, we're still running. Yeah, in this set, Brian has mixed several songs. And the things about you guys will get about Jose Chameleone, but because, you know, it's not as easy to track Jose Chameleone to come down on a live TV interviews, people, you know, just continue with the rumors and, you know, maybe like a bit too full. In this mix, you know, he's mixed a few songs with Papa Sidi. Then he also did Bayuda. But let me start with the relationship between you and Papa Sidi. There are so many rumors out there that I wouldn't want to go into, but I want you as Chameleone to tell me, where did you pick Papa Sidi? Where did you drop him off? What was the reason for dropping him off?
Okay.
As well as different other guys that have come in, Leon Island
and
left.
Straight to the point, Papa Sidi na manjira ku manager Sam.
Mukasa.
Yes.
Yes.
Sam, I'm recommending another artist. then to sink and again quite in service park. Excuse me.
Why say?
Why say? Ngaina miziku wa mulungi. So, naleta demo yoku share cafe. Ulimba ulwa lulu wa soka. Tuli na chari version yeka.
Yeah.
Nenge li poorly recorded. Yeah. Ideas nga zibula kwa. So, I asked him to bring it to remixing. Papa CD sina jina musula. Papa CD
ngomu. Why now? I'm dropping.
No. Buli muntu mula ifena ina career ye. Buli muntu wa ina kuwewa platform kwa atundi li chintu che.
Mm-hmm.
So, Papa CD ngomu ntu ya sibinga ngomu ntu ya seeking a platform jina mua.
Okay.
Then mwema kufuna platform eyo, nina asala wako na mudalo
mwema
wako na chiku watu. Nenga, he's my friend, to meet inga once in a while, tuogeda. Tewali nyo chidi yao.
Tewali issue.
I did my job, he did his job, and that was the deal.
All right, cool. Let's go to the picture that you posted and you tagged on there, legendary. What were you trying to say? Echifana nyeta chemuni mu Bobby Wine?
Nidwe ganda CV yangu. No, nagena mu play.
Yeah.
Then sang a baby cool out. Baby cool beyond being an artist. Zinali Sanzako baby cool. Long many years ago, baby cool was there before I was. Nagena koko ku Uma Showground mu the first trade fair in 1990.
Uma.
Yes. Uganda in Eyawa ne Rugogo.
Yes.
Nganze ngeze ngo mulabi yavundi mu Nakisero Primary ndi mu P6. Nga baby cool muyimbi kwali. No. See, I'm not trying to disrespect him.
Oh, okay.
Yes, yaimba nga chali.
Go wali toto ngoze ku Uma.
I'm a baby cool Moses Salins and Akusanga, Ungozoku Yimans and Zengo Manazok Rambla. Zenazinanzi now got to get out in a Kwangula, Omo, whatever. That is the respect that I have for baby cool.
Wow.
Well, check it out. So,
yeah.
Similar respect into musically or blah, 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 but in all general together.
Okay.
He deserves some respect, whether I'm doing better or he's doing better.
Oh, yeah.
So basically, my story is my story, but I also have part of his story that some people don't know.
Oh, yeah.
So what I meant in legendary, and I didn't take his auntie, I am legendary, but I also have a story that certifies him legendary. But now you're going to go to the test, and you're going to go to Uganda, and you're going to different angle.
Yeah.
You're going favor, more interest, sympathy, and that kind of thing. But if you're talking about music, Baby Cool is worth some respect. No matter what he does, he doesn't come to take a big gamble. I'm going to play. I'm going to go to the Facebook. It was good. Not come attitude.
Yes.
That is him.
Oh, yeah.
So basically, Baby Kulungo Muntu,
but you had issues here, nakuvuma, nomuvuma.
It's a personal issues. Yeah. When we talk about music as a fraternity, he's relevant and he's legendary.
So how do you draw a line between where he goes personal, where you went personal? Do you certain times sit down as men on a table?
I want to watch personal. Chiwanti uliyake na gama mbo. Kamidi yoni, ye panka ulokuwa yavuda America. That is personal.
Oh, yeah.
Kati mvawa.
In America.
So basically, we're fooling your personal, but the truth about the story is we should not mix music with our social life.
Okay.
It's not mixing a music. Douglas, for example, I respect you as a family man. I respect you as a TV presenter.
Personality, yeah.
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 So that's the thing that I should also earn from you. TV ya kujiauga mimi bolo kwanza na dread singe ya kamili bolo kwanza na kanyama kasa bili wapa ya kanyama kina kubegorora. So, and I'm not trying to say that Mr. Bobby Wine is not a legendary.
Yes.
But at that particular point, Ratu Lichifana, Yiteali, where it was about me and Bebe Kuu.
What did you that? And there is somebody missing in the picture.
Singa Mwangamba, Nalichikoze Wendyo. But that time, Nalina Bebe Kuu.
Okay.
Yeah.
Let's talk about another sensitive issue. People have alleged, because you've, excelled and gone through this, that, you're progressing, and you never actually came out to tell them, Banange, this is how far I've come, for me to see the chameleon, the legendary chameleon you call me, this is how much I've struggled, and blah, 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 blah. So people don't see that perspective. So they have gone through all these rumors and, things surrounding Jose Chameleon. You even came out and sang way, way back, Bowser. Blah blah blah. You remember that? Now people have always been confused. Bagamba, what makes this man beloved, not just in Uganda, East Africa, Africa, and the world over? What makes him a big global icon? And yet he's as small as Douglas Ranga. And there are more people that have by name Buta, but then they have a singer.
Douglas and Bakwagara. That's the truth. So anyway, Mazbazali in team.
Yeah.
The fact about it is, I am related to human society. abandi banjye bajya nabera aho nga alivinganga bali ku Instagram njye ku chocolate ko Douglas nze ni musajja mulunzi nene mbuzi nene enteri nene mbugali na matoke na bichi naye tu sibiteka ku Instagram kuba si yo ntibagala kola chi ibyo byange ibya amazi na family yange
yes
nekati umuntu akere ncha na gura imotoka oba napangise motoka najikube chifananyi nayagala kulya abawagizi bintu yakola chi
nti
aine motoka
yes
bwatuka mbali mamunga ntitugulie chinonga taina chakola chi taina productivity so basically nze muntu ya concentrating ku people first and then I come second mushabulunyi nti I'm not a faker I'm a real artist city faker zisigera ko mu studio ngeze kuyimbira ko gundi yaimbi oluyimba no nze drawing achange ngo muntu
okay.
That is a difference.
Okay.
Yeah.
And what are these things that we say you're championing the Illuminati movement, child sacrifice,
Douglas. Kati ogo mulimu ngena guwa gwe ne bakwano bafenga ben badenga nyonya bakwano bangi twira ku social media.
Yes.
Ogo mulimu gwa media people. Okweducating abantu na amazima si mu favor yange.
Yes.
Ne kula society fe kula chi? Kula kula na kanguze chibuzo what is Illuminati?
Enlightenment.
Kumanya
nyokusinga.
Okay, kati enlightenment ejetya mukufuna obugaga.
Ah gobero manje buli nganze simanya.
Kati njya kutegere ekintu ekimunti. But African society, ba colonialists abasoka abazungu batuleka mu esige tulimba. Nti buli chota tegera wali achitegera. To be honest with you, singa na Illuminati ngandi Illuminati, wendi siwe njagala okubeera. Njia kuwela nga James Bond, njia kuwela nga ba Asha Raymond. Singa di Illuminati, nali ba DJ ndi. So, abantu wale kira kufuringa ba nabu waga mambu. Illuminati, ye business kufura chino shiholi. Tiba kulimba nga life wa yatuka, ne opportunity wa yatuka, teacher living to be abu edere. Mwe mandi Illuminati, chitegeza ate Jay-Z ye kabona nyo, mwa Illuminati.
Anti ya kulida.
Chitegeza ba ntunga medicine, tunga ba hali ba noze zirene nene nye, zizo kuku nomba na otu walo mnundi kumwa ateba Illuminati nyo.
Yeah.
Ewe njogele ya abu siru bantu, ba ateka utese excuse, ya abu nafu. Umuntu yina ataso kwekolera afona munyo nto kolera kandi abantu batamanyi kwekole bakirize nyo mudogo naga nzengera kuroga nzengera gena nange ndoge mfune sente oli omusawa kulogera kufuna sente ya ina meka abana bibaza de ba ina meka
kamiliyoni ina jo ntu te muganda
wa sheya manwe no
sense bangamba wali oje mugenda ne mfune dobozi the somewhere you go why it's in an island
yapo example yapo example twali kono red band red damu yonara nsudi nyana ma
ngata naimba balogo
nga wakabiyera nga era chaimba gayo munajana mwanyi koze ntyo kuimba nga kamera bano mukusaga nabaga gendo liye chikere kabino byasiba ali ano so basically tujye tuyambe Uganda tujimu ideologies zo kutebereza
oh yeah
tuzifai mu reality
oh yeah
bane kuli mazima atakole chi
talie
washache kunyonya
but you must be a password something still tells me there is something that you did
mujifunanga nange mujimpanga
why not you to because you're ready
to go yanja mama fumuite
mama Joseph saa we gwali
mama fina ya mchazima mama fina na batasa neze sira chemanye zichemanye tizika sikiza mukatonda
yes
na juna nange uzi wabantu kama ne kujagalia bizi wabantu mu Uganda tibagala gezesa
oh yeah
washache kunyonya tibagala gezesa uri akira na yagala asange cyakora chi ichagwa chwani bana Uganda sizo tukumirebaga ndi wayo nao kadiru uri na asoma kadiru kadiru siwa somerera try your chances try your luck
okay
wachache kunye okay. Nemese ingira omutego gongereza nti nja kufuruma let me tell you, people need to explore new worlds
Chameleone when you argue your case like that you on Jeff Chiwa's side like Humphrey ntite kupininga bantu
saga Douglas ndako saga natoka naliku Jeff Chiwa's side cause mistake aside
no I'm not saying on your side okay let me phrase it properly yeah. Let me phrase it properly because there were first allegations that this is one human being who has been you know your manager was manager of Radio and Wiz or Edaban or manager of Shiba and according to some of the rumors on the streets you guys use strategies like sacrifice witchcraft and all that to become big brands in this country. And that's what people have been saying. And when there was a story and case about child sacrifice, by tagging Jeff Chiwa as a number one suspect, and then court came out and said, no, the brother is innocent.
Yeah.
And it takes us back to what you said that, you know what, things, probably it's about working hard and not, anything that we are
particular. Let's go to Jeff Chiwa's. Particular about Jeff Chiwa's incident. It was a coincidence in Tibale, Terinya. But Jeff Manji Mukampala Muno.
Chitofu.
Mulimba Geoffrey, ba Jeff, ba Joseph na ba Didi.
Yeah.
So coincidentally we bayigira ku Jeff. Buli muntu
obwongo
yaduka ku Jeff because he's the most famous Jeff we have. Neze personally, I don't have the right to judge nobody.
Okay.
Caesar was judging Jeff Kiwa, and I didn't judge. I just
looked on.
I was worried for him.
For real?
I was worried for him.
I thought you were like good for him.
No. Nani pisa kumbi zewe singe bibiye.
Oh, yeah.
Don't forget that. Nani judging. Bwa kumuna yugana nga judging anti. Kamili nwa kuzi junga saa chikola. So I don't judge him. Although I was worried for him.
Okay.
Yena nagama kwa chene yunga anti. Umsaji msangu kwa gwa muteika ko. Muzibu nyo. I don't know how God is going to save him from that. So basically, him being acquitted is his own glory.
Oh, yeah.
But I never judged him and I don't judge him.
Okay.
Although I still tell you, chivaga ni sacrifice into all of benefit. Basa, oh, your nonsense. Uganda ni 22nd generation in Dala.
Yeah.
Eje mimi mijari long time ago.
Chogama biya kolako.
Ani?
Ebi biya kolako.
Zata atali yungu kugame ya. Ebi nyinga chinjo kulio. Generation zaba logo zali danyo. Chivaga manganti. Ndikuwa kwate chojiro chikuwa mkaza agenda kuwa gara. Today mkaza na kuwa gara chinga tuenda pasabuza. So basically the truth about it is you mweke njiba media, mwenaba wandisi, nawela ku TV, nothing about me. Tuna kwe gata tulaiti tutuala. Generation and wavemu bisele ebyo. Ebya stone age.
Oh yeah.
Tuze siya fe mwesege na mchi. Nja kwa example semba yeti. Tuweda ku maulile. Tuwacha linga kukra. Tuweda tuwasu manga loko. Bala ange imirimu. Bala anga bagala bakozi. Bala anga bichi bichi. Tutete bichi aliwo. Uganda bala anga temu. Oli yasaze mune. Oni akubye mune. Unajoze mune. Mulimugwa mga media. Okula tunja Uganda. Muchiziki zechi chobu.
The next question I want us to go and speak about the international platform and how we can get Ugandan music onto the international market. I was reading an article from The Observer from one journalist. He's called Andrew Kagwa. He writes for The Observer. He's a music critic. And he was taking us back, reviewing the industry that people like D'Banj, people like Diamond Platnumz, nti banabantu bali bato, when our music industry had already grown, and they bypassed us. Ngatutu nula. What went wrong was we focused more on the local market. Chameleone started beefing Bebe Cool, Bobby Wine. Abasajja ne batuyita ko.
Echo chichamu.
That's what.
Echo chichamu. Chivalega Douglas. Mwemwe njiba media. Mwino mwini wabu educating our society. Nenda kunye nyula. I don't know. Eche chande soa. Na yama zibagabelenti.
Yes.
Mw differentiating between TV artists and artists.
There's a difference between TV artists
and artists.
And artists.
Ngabo gantu wale muimba imba mu studio na omanyo.
Oh yeah.
Nega omuleta ku stage tawomera bachi.
So true.
Ensege ndi kula kuna yongera mu bintu bichi ebipya. Ngabo langa twasimanga Pascal mka twatuna ne Pascal mu already musimbe.
Oh yeah.
So basically iyo generation echi yanja oteba tuita ko. Teba tuita ko nja kuuza chibuza. Nzegene Tanzania ne ku bebisawe ne bijula. Nja olete Diamond Platnumz wa D'Banj agena imu mchi mu chisawe. Mwani ta Diamond yajja ku governor mu street ya kola
cha. Yajja cricket over.
No, manya D'Banj.
D'Banj
yali ku street jam. Wajida ba. Ku governor yajja mu kabala ne yagara. Okay, mwani ta Diamond Platnumz muga atako ne part ranking na agende.
Cricket over.
Najimba nani zime na nyimba
yo. Omu.
That's what it be. So, omuntu mulekera omu okulosa nti mwabaye bera ku Instagram. Abaposte ebifaananyi bo. Mune mposte ebifaananyi bya mwenti ngenda kulesha. Abamba bagbani ne marriage batagenda kulya. You understand me? Now, which find the major genocide, yeah, we know that you're a ruling. That's
what we
are.
Isn't that showbiz?
That is not showbiz. Showbiz is a whole big game. It's a whole big game. Njakuri, I want a Kalibonga, Kabiri Diamond, D'Banj, Mugai Kamiri Naja. Mugai Kamiri Naja. So the truth about it is to be a call to our women, maybe into. Zinengwe nangu sisi ya suramu. Hewe duke kanga zake suti ya nungangu wa mama mbaga mama wana. Tuwebike chikunda tuwebake. You understand me?
I get it. But still,
Flabu Roji, a direction in Dala.
Yes.
A direction in Dala.
So bana asajia tiba na tuitako?
Let me tell you.
Bypassed us.
No. Bali, batu iseko mweyo direction.
Okay.
Ochegele, nafi tuina jituwa wakura chii, jituwa wakitako. Let me tell you chenja classifying up. Now mapatula muna abena wajulizi. Uganda yense singa talent.
Africa.
No, chengeza kugereza. Nabanga bakatinga cross ati mutawana kwa insobi yangi. chibanga nokuya nokandika mimi ngoyamba denga tedola 10 ndiyolokwagwa agenda ka America si utawanagwa. So that is the reality.
Okay.
Muna Uganda ngo muntu kujja mu chivuto chimala balekerao kutunulia music ndi zoe supporting supportinga kamili ngo muyimbi. No. Mm. Osabunga kamili ngo muyimbi, yes chitufu ne chicho okolira Uganda nga industry.
Yes.
Echi nomu ndiyo kwa example ya P Square T collaboration yu wabula ni TI. Muganda wa msaji ya singo bugamu naijewa kubaita Dangote. The Vicious Man. Muganda wa yabasa suya video mtu alo kumi.
Wow. Not themselves.
Neno kwasa kujibu kwasa ya studio mga ni studio njia kula kwa video uo. E ringa problem. So basically Uganda buli mwa ibiwa chane ya gali za guachi nomo. Cheekole. Let me tell you, people have supported the industry, but that is not enough. They should support it to another level.
But these people say they supported you guys and you disappointed them. When? First of all, the corporate companies used to inject a lot of money in concerts. Right about now.
Okay. MTN to take a cinema entertainment is take our
sports.
What? What?
As you get MTN.
I don't know.
Yes.
Okay.
Yeah.
Nti Pepsi to akolanga moto, ne tukolanga bichi, ne tukolanga bichi. But take our world. Mbe mkufavoringa companies hizo. Ambazo watu of companies hizo ndaba, we appreciate your service.
Yes.
But you should also accumulate your service. MTN no kwati take a cent mo same budget ngaji yateka nga mu 2005, ngatuli mu 2016, it is wrong.
Yeah, they need to.
It is wrong. Osama mtu kwa mu MTN office, nga ndi why? Proposing to jia, naga chikulu kamire ni imo, muye mbanyo ni Bobby Wine.
That's what they say.
They make it personal.
Yeah.
Okay, only personal.
But they have their issues, Chameleone.
Sasa kusomesa abantu muzeyi kwatake bitu bibe.
Let me speak about something that is quite crucial. Something that's circulated on social media. It was a voice clip of your mom. And it was quite disturbing. Very disturbing. Ngagamba, Rachmanete Mujia into your family from the media to Swala. Everybody shared that clip, you know, listened. And they had issues. And I felt so touched. You know, when a mother speaks, it comes from.
It's painful.
Yeah, it's very, very painful. I don't know what. I did ask Palazzo the same question about the same. And it was like, it was quite disheartening that, you know, Humphrey is the one who did share this clip. I don't know what you have to say about this.
No, the change of government, I still. Nchiza ya kumama cha ya gamba.
Yes.
Mtu mkulu wa yagira ino kuulidwa. So, certain issues and change of community, certain families misuse the platform here, Facebook.
Oh yeah.
Facebook and family are two different things. It actually sangans and you Facebook and discussing a family yang. Except when I'm talking about achievement.
True.
I'll talk about ABBA winning some medals, I'll talk about Humphrey in a positive way and blah blah blah. Ne gamba. Sali wo sama yanyuji chava ni chakum. But the truth about it is you're advising about into your family.
Keep family.
Ne social media two different things.
Oh yeah. One should be kept out totally.
Bino kufahamu, tuja kuja Facebook kuliba antunti, ate tata wange yanganyo, kujua segala yanganyo, kugenda budisi, kwa vitu vitu kuata, kwa would come to social media to get entertained.
Okay.
Yeah.
All right, cool. Let's take a mix when we return. We talk about the tour, the US tour, the way he's been up to. And of course, we also find out the true meaning of Agatako. Some people are like, Chameleone, tuwe mula, you know, and some radio stations are like, we won't play this song because, you know,
They will play slowly.
We have Joseph Mayanja in the building, aka Chameleone. I'll be joined by Dev Dash in a bit, but for now, let's take a musical break and, of course, return shortly.
Yeah, man, we're still having the tour, of course, of Dr. Jose Chameleone, our own tour.
The tour of Chameleone,
our own tour.
Yeah.
Live on MTV at the beat. So, trying to find out, right now, we're switching to what really transpired when Dr. Jose Chameleone was on his tour in the U.S. Batero kujaneva gamba nedamwa na uchitegera yabademuka clubu uchitegera
yabademuka tu yabademuka
house
you want to check there are 5 people 6 people
and you want to house party all those things. So we have a few pictures, of course to display what exactly happened when Dr. Jose Chameleone was in the U.S.
Probably Chameleone can let us know where he was, where it all started out, and take us through of how the entire tour was like.
Yeah. Where is that exactly?
Nashville, Tennessee.
Okay.
That's the security backstage. That is Nashville. I met some few Ugandans there.
Okay.
And some few people from Mozambique. That was a studio with Bad Boy Studio.
Okay.
You were telling me about the producer who owns the studio, Thompson.
This is like real Bad Boy Studio.
Yes. Swamita Chucky Thompson.
Okay.
Producing, he used to produce, he produced a notorious B.I.G.
Okay.
He produced Faith Evans, 1112.
Okay.
Yeah, a few clips of what exactly happened there.
Yeah, that's still Nashville.
Nashville,
On Charlie Blue, you have Botswana.
Wow.
Yeah. Okay. Nashville, Tennessee.
Okay.
Tennessee.
Yeah. Fucked,
yeah. Okay.
Are these Ugandans or it's a mixture of...
Nigerians.
No, it's a mixture of Ugandans and all African people. Because African vibe, you have African vibe.
Yeah.
Okay.
So at unfortunately, when I'm sure she was in a country, one of Uganda, this lady was crying.
Oh, God.
Yeah,
I've only seen these things in Michael Jackson's, tour videos where people are screaming and crying. But take back that clip. Well. Was that chick actually crying?
Yeah, she was.
To see Camino?
She was starstruck. Yeah, she's starstruck.
Nakava.
Yeah, that was backstage in Oakland, California, San Francisco. Yeah, where with you?
So, how many cities did you actually tour?
Nakola 22 cities.
22
cities, yes. Because when you tour America, there's no space for break except Monday to. Actually, except Tuesday to Thursday. So, you mala state him, no flying out immediately the next state.
Wow.
Yeah, nega.
This actually took you a whole month.
Yeah, a month and 3 weeks.
A month and three weeks.
3 weeks, yeah. I'll try to photo shoot after the show.
Okay.
So it runs, trading Uganda music to the world.
Someone is going to ask, when does Daniela get time? Ngaka immediately, 1.5 man.
Daniela tough on a time. Daniela tough on a time. No, she doesn't get time. Daniela gets quality time. Quality time. Yeah.
When Camino starts explaining quality time.
No, quality time.
Yes.
Kekada kafiseo, kogati kano kafisezao. Chibanga bono uliya kunyameka.
Sikade just
no. Obade twali budde no gati kano akanyama katekekede.
Yes.
Nchala wange. Yeah, she gets time.
Yeah.
Daniela Shara to you.
But then singata vina time singata ina abana.
I know. Shout out. That is quality time. Quality time.
Ufunye mwenyi.
Back to the meaning agatako.
Yeah. Agatako.
Tukoze tiao agatako.
No. Muchogera we see agatako. It is agatako. Ngabo ganti omukwano. No omukwano. Okay, agatako is a chigamo cha Lunyarwanda.
Okay.
It is a souvenir. Ngabo kati for example mu culture, ngia ku exact example chi culture ya bacholi. Boba mu oyanjira omukazi bamwambaza obutiti nazina nabo ngazina.
Yeah.
So mutu kakuna ku lwembaga mazo kowasa. Tata we akwasa obutiti bwezini damu ngayambade kuchi. Let this be a souvenir to remind you of how you've loved each other, how you both got married each other. So agatako is a souvenir for love. So I expected that and to cheat any other way, but that's not my language. Kuchimbuza nga chibuza mungeri ya chitegerama chibuza banyara. That's around this word.
We've just gotten a tweet from Humphrey Mayanja, who is live and direct streaming. His concern is, Chameleone, you need to be bigger than this. He wants you bigger than this. You need to change your management. That's what he said.
Okay, so you better ask him what he did do as a manager at the time he was a manager.
Hey, he has ever been a manager.
Mutima is actually back in business, right?
Yeah, but let me tell you, first Humphrey Mutima, second. Humphrey should first tell me what did he do as a manager.
The time he was a manager.
Yes. Then to comparing nature to implementing it.
But his advice probably also has some.
Yeah, name a much much quarter management. It's management. Njakuza Chibuza, Douglas, Dave Dash.
Yes.
Kuma Kurikama, you manager with kid. Management is somebody managing the artist's desires and ambitions.
Mm-hmm.
So it is. But when you go to a manager, tojafuna manager nga kulia senga tena chakola. Manager, I know kubanga two kids of mwimbi biyakola chi?
Biyayagala.
For now,
sija kumbia wele nso kutukiza vye njagala in my own way.
Okay.
Sija kuteka kutese manager alibu lisende. Wabula tu biingono chambu za nti mutima, nti mutima wali. Mutima na imu untu.
Yes.
Fenga wa leaders, you have to understand people in every manner.
Oh, yeah.
Mutima yali suspended, okay fine. Ila ya kumeo tukola na hii, which is fine. But I want him to implement and satisfy the artist's desires.
Oh, yeah.
Sibi akufuna funi manager, kwoja akufuna manager yangu imbi lango, ngo imba karaoke, yo imba mange, muka mufuna sinji kasamba. How are you going to share that with the manager?
Oh, yeah.
It is supposed the manager should implement and take the artist forward. So, back to Humphrey. He should not tell me to find a new manager. He should tell me
what he did when
what he did so we can bounce it better now.
He needs to tell us the achievements and milestones.
Yeah, why in any time he had a lot of time before the world got so busy.
Okay.
So each chair calling a manager, you cannot be a failure and advise people who are moving forward.
So true. Some people say while Jeff Kiwa was your manager, you know, you actually managed to achieve so much of milestones.
So let me tell you, Uganda, Chivantu, Uganda, 70% of the people are illiterate and 30 are literate.
Yeah.
So judge gave you to be judging abantu abamanyiwa abantu abategeera manager taina chacho saku muyimbi
for real
manager tawandika mizi kwa muyimbi
yeah.
Manager tafanana nga muyimbi manager atunda chiwedde
kamilio
mpayo manager atunda chitawedde
ngawandi
atiba manager abapicking muyimbi na afuka sam
ngabani mwogera ku bintu mvuye ku mwagaliza Uganda ngensi ngabani katukolewe tuti tukolewe tuti tukolewe tuti tukolewe tuti
those are your words but
no amazing see my but I'll tell you the truth about it.
Yes.
Uganda since muimbi asime kwa ni talent bwana ne platform ne experience ojirina funayo muimbi omupicking omutuse wana tuli. Manager taizimba muimbi manager are managing a business yo muimbi. Manager, kat for example, jaku examu ndi wano ku NTV, no kuvano, no kudeng, chindababana, no kuvano, no kuteke kuruencha. Manager is out of the word management.
Okay.
Ya kolido muhimi management yenti, ya kwasaganya. Obulambo omuchi?
Gomi.
Takwasaganya music nawe.
So that, do we say managers are irrelevant?
I didn't say that, but to me they are. Kubanga sifuna nga manager wano Uganda, nkule chie nkule chie. Change agala.
Okay.
Manager kenyo mga tigendo labe bagai ba MTV. MTV wabuzi lwa chima kuba music.
Yes.
Nga ganti anti Douglas ya gambi yungu malamuku bida kwa tiyo hapa manager chini. Ulu wabali ya seleza wedo.
I get it.
Ulino mugamba. Ulino mugamba anti. Nti bando mini zaba imbi ku MTV.
Yes.
Nga tituliyo. Nti anti mwana mkazi kwa labe South Africa. Aganti mwere the email. So what are you doing? Are you management or mismanaging?
You're supposed to write the email on
capital. All the managers I've had have been of that nature. So, nezula mazo wa mtufu. Manager, upteka wa abantu. Muntu bambi gwenye uko credit so big yali manager Sam. Sam ya stali ganga nyonyo okulaba nti. When fading, ya picking out.
Oh,
yeah. As a young boy, as he is, ya picking out nga kamiri. He should know chichu Sam. But that was based on friendship, not management. He was my friend who managed me. Nekatwa manager agenja na ganze manager omuyimbi manager ogundi okola chi what are you doing mu manager okuba kubira simu nokwata sene no twalo muyimbi boba baby umane babiyasa nga mero taze manager omushi managing otia
Chameleone ni gowa influencing a Radian Wizo kuva ku Jeff Kiwa.
Ah, sa influencing
mama oli le gaba ndi kanchi give the advice
no
babusa
bakula
bakula
nga
with your help
kanizania nga muvwa tata wange. They grew.
Yes.
They grew. Singana is by influencing, I would have influenced them better.
Are you happy where they are right now?
I am happy for them to be independent.
Okay.
To be doing the things themselves because that is what defines a man.
Yeah. So it is official, Dr. Jose Chameleone's look, new look.
Is this? Era otomuita ko togamba te ekeno ono Jose
Chameleone
na baba fala na baba fala ku Insta ku social media gabagambo kamili na fananye ek kanba ne mwali mwaganya fanane banjo mani wa fala mi ke wire wa
Chameleone stand up in that camera
no I'll speak to them mama mwana
mama speak to the artist as we wind up your last message to the Uganda entertainment
charity begins at home.
Okay.
You need to be happy about yourself to share the happiness. You see what I mean? I tell them, "Be fun, but to be mutu wagira." But now it is beyond okuwagira. Kamili no boku wagira, baby, kolo whosoever you want to love. Now we need to look at Uganda as a defined fraternity. Otherwise, suja kutunia music kwa nga mutunia mchindomu. You've done that for me. What have you done for Uganda as a country? Uganda we somebody Ghana to get to Kolechi? To get fit to Samba. Need to Ghana machi. Ah my Ghana ne mind to worry about our backing us. Basically, whenever to Agara, about to Agara is I love you, everybody.
All right, cool. Straight. Thank you so much, Jose Chameleone.
Ciao, Chameleone Douglas.
It's not easy getting this brother, but you know, thank you for spending some, sparing some time and coming down to the beach. Hey. And of course, we've been chilling with Dev Dash earlier when Sheila Gashumba came through, Levickson came through. But of course, you've heard from Jose Chameleone, the living legend we have in this country, just like his song, Basimo Genze, Tumusime Ngachari Mulamu. Thank you so much for the great work.
Thank you so much.
All right, cool. We come to the end of this show. Catch us tomorrow, same time. We NTV, the beat. We run the city, no doubt. We powered by Coca-Cola. Bye-bye.